1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Hermione Black Ops 6 gameplay. Alright. Campaign. Let's get to it. Let's do what must be done.
Adler believed the Pantheon gained access to a military research facility called Advanced Technologies and Applications.
Sounds impressive.
Located in eastern Kentucky, the building is marked as cost for solutions on the surface. Underneath, it's a whole different story.
This place looks pretty remote. Nothing but forests and hills. We should
I turned subtitles off because I'm sure you've turned them on.
Once we're inside, our target is the biotechnology wing.
Makes it easier for me to.
We need some answers on what this thing does.
Didn't you say Adler worked there at some point?
Get
about 10 years ago.
Things, you know, thumbnails.
Classified programs. They are using human subjects. And suddenly, the place was shut down and quarantined after a biohazard incident.
The Cradle.
It's sure looking that way.
Zombies.
How's it going on your side?
The door.
They're looking for a way in. The north doors are totally sealed. You?
Case and I are in South Gate utility entrance. Looks like someone's been through here recently. Used the freight elevator. Chain's broken.
AEK.
Your turn.
Oh my god, everything's breaking. Right, you could have came over and saved me like ages ago. Getting out alive. Is this Bioshock? It's very Bioshock-esque. An umbrella, of course.
Biotechnology restricted. Please see security for access.
I fucking heard you, you son of a bitch. Disco,
it's
disco.
For you.
Hello, housekeeping.
Fantastic to see you again, Case One. How have you been feeling? A friendly reminder that most of the facility is off limits to patients. I hope you understand.
Welcome back, Case.
Biotechnology restricted by Security Access 4. Four director key cards required for entry.
Guess I gotta get yellow first. This is the way.
Bringing back memories yet? We thought we'd never see this place again.
Oh my god, I'm Tess Summers.
Those are the stairs we want.
Sure. It is, but. What's down here, eh? Nothing. Zombies.
Anymore. We're special. Special since we first experienced the cradle. 10 years ago.
My god. Lift? Probably lift. Do it.
Good morning. Welcome to Advanced Combat Research. OCR employees are reminded that authorized safety equipment must be worn on the testing floor at all times.
Case might be having confidence. Bring yourself for a while now.
Are you getting any of this? Round one. Don't do it. fucked up. One second.
Excellent work, Miss. Three more key cards to go. Look up.
Yeah, I'm gonna take this though. Can I go outside these doors? Pretty cool mission, I'll admit. One of these is gonna have a zombie in there.
Stronger and faster than the rest of these. that's what the cradle was originally designed to do.
Okay, sit right. Have a heard from you at all. Everything okay?
The staff was absolutely thrilled with the results of last week's cradle trial. You're exceeding all of our expectations. In fact, we think you're ready for the next step.
Definitely saw a zombie here.
They documented the making of the cradle here. They used to take their reports to the director. Now it's up to us. Maybe he'll give us his key card in return. We'll find the missing reports for him.
Is gonna come alive. Take you out now.
Another report.
Ah. I knew it. Stop locking on to shit, man.
Two reports, two left. Check the conference room, case. Three reports, one more to go. There's one more report to find.
Conference room. This room.
That's the last report.
As if you fucking... Jesus, just gave me a little bit. Direct doors. Holy fuck, there's a lot of them. To do the whole thing again. Oh, you son of a bitch. What do you mean?
Detroit's operation. Please report it.
Springer mentioned this already, but we're moving you to 24-hour observation. The restraints may be necessary at times as well. I sincerely apologize. Just until we understand these recent behavioral changes. Safety is our top priority.
Hide and seek with this fucking mimic.
Track it down, Case. It has the key card we need.
She says to look for it. Oh my god, cunt. I thought I had to. Oh, it's 115. Go put the plate on. They gotta use all their resources.
Someone left something important inside that bathroom staircase.
It's a mangler.
There it is.
Control room access gate opened.
We'll need to drain the water to get to it.
Locked.
Dude, all the fucking switches are locked.
Sphere.
up.
Excellent work. That's all the key cards. The project failed in this case. We were out of control, violent, maniacal. And in our rage, we sabotaged this facility. Contaminated with the same poison that runs in our veins. Remember?
Oh my god, spooky wheelchair. Woods, is that you? Yeah, I know whoever the fuck you are. Is that Samantha? Is it fake this time? Roll Woods.
Director key card accepted.
After the incident here, Livingston shut the Cradle project down. It is all the information to see. Livingston was unconquerable. Afterwards, we were rehabilitated.
Oh my god.
Remember your training, Case One. You can never speak of the Cradle program or the Pantheon division. Never. Doing so could have unpredictable consequences.
Fucking run away, cop.
Is he dying?
Took a large batch of whatever this stuff is. Somewhere by the looks of it.
The Pantheon. This must be the Cradle.
What is it? The hallucinogen?
Even so. Case, you're ready to tear us both apart. Never seen that look in your eyes before. Hope we don't see it again. Let's get the hell out of here.
Oh my god.
Hey, something you should see.
No popcorn?
I'm serious.
Well, you got my attention. Disc.
Indeed.
No. You must make sure that... Yes, you have it.
Ready, Dr. Gusev?
Bring her in. Subject 18 has been infected with the Cradle. She's now in proximity to our control subject. Transmission should occur momentarily.
Stand by, lad.
time?
Faster, yes. And more aggressive, as requested.
Wonderful.
Who knew that she was evil?
Isn't that your friend, Harold?
You did it.
Apparently so.
Turn it off.
There's still a few more minutes.
I said turn it off!
Right. So obviously she was evil.
At least you missed the house collapse last night. Right into the water. I don't know about you, but I might start sleeping outside. Let's drop them right here.
Somebody!
I don't want to bother Marshal.
I do.
What? This again?
It's near the end of the video. Listen.
Okay.
Listen. I was able to isolate Gusev's audio this moment in the background. Now.
Still waiting for B-24, Evaya from Fucina.
B-24, Evaya from Fucina.
Who the hell's Fucina?
I have no idea.
Not who, what. Fucina is a casino Lugazzi. Only the Lugazzis and their business partners use that alias. Atlas suspected an Avalon faction was connected with the Pantheon. Now we know.
Not bad. What about B-24?
I have done some work for the Lutazis. Regrettable, yet profitable. I have a contact that might be willing to shed light on that.
Well, it's helpful, Felix, Lutazio. To have you two. We need a plan.
Marshal!
Futazzi!
Can I talk to you? You're unusually quiet.
Let me hang with this.
Haro meant that much to you?
We working or we talking?
Not trying to push. But it's clear you're taking this pretty hard.
Yeah, wouldn't you?
Yes. I suppose I would. And did.
Don't.
What?
Don't act like you know how I'm feeling.
Your pain is your own, Marshal. But I'm no stranger to betrayal.
Yeah? How about when the person you trusted the most turns out to be a supervillain? How about that?
Tragedy is not a competition.
I don't want a pep talk right now.
I am trying to tell you what you need to hear, not what you want to hear.
And you think that this is what I need right now?
I was once like you. Did what I was told. Trusted what the people in my life told me. Know what that got me?
A life of crime.
Loss. The only person real in my life, the only person who saw me, the real me, gone forever. And I pulled the trigger.
Say it, bud.
No, the rules have changed! But the game hasn't. Either accept defeat or take a stand.
I am back, sorry. We're cold.
Case. Beginning to think you're invincible.
I am.
We can't talk about it.
You
still with me? Is Livingston a world-class asshole? Abso-fucking-lutely. But Harrow? She's unhinged. Not sure if I buy them being in the same league. Do I think it was Harrow? Don't know. Probably. Pantheon's got a war chest. Could be she traded me, Mason, and Hudson for a mountain of cash. Raul Menendez is swimming in drug money. Wouldn't surprise me at all. Yeah, he called. Said he won't be home in time for dinner. He's still searching for Gusev in Iraq. Never leads a dead end so far. But quit ain't in Adler's vocabulary, so we'll see. Nah, kid's grown up a lot last couple weeks. This might feel like a nasty setback, but he'll pick himself back up. He's resilient. I got faith in that son of a bitch. Shit's getting heavy.
She's getting heavy. Sup,
no one here believes you're contagious, Case. But a little more space, if you don't mind.
Alright, man. No worries.
Broken wall. Just what we needed, right?
Well, it's starting to look a little bit more like the map. This wall just needs to be blown out, and we'll be good. Where is this bitch? Upstairs. Tell mama. Run a read, you can screen grab it. Pause the video, do whatever the fuck you want. But I'm not reading that shit out.
It seems the KGB operatives that lived and worked here in the 1960s took orders directly
from the KGB. What is this chick, man? Fucking disappears all the goddamn time. In the basement again. Allowy. Ain't nobody down here when he's gone. Kitchen. Dude, is that chick even around? Check the front in a second. This whole map's pretty fucking different. This is open. There's like a little gazebo over there. Find you, bitch, unless you're not here. Oh, there you are.
Been a day, huh, Case? The person you trust the most is the one most capable of hurting you. I do feel for Marshal. Years ago, I was involved with someone. His name was Pascal. Another member of the guild.
Pedro Pascal?
I had never met anyone like him. Someone who didn't take me at face value. He was convinced I wasn't a killer at heart. That I cared too much. And I believed him. I told guild leadership that I no longer wanted that life. They confided in me. They knew that Pascal was an operative from a rival family. He had infiltrated the guild to sow discord, take our secrets. They had the evidence. So they had me orchestrate his assassination. The most difficult thing I've ever done. Yes. But it probably won't shock you, Case, to learn what happened next. The whole thing was a lie. He was innocent. I fled the guild and vowed to myself that I would bring the whole house down. Pascal was right about one thing. I do care too much. But he also got something wrong. I am a killer. Irreversibly. Thanks for listening, Case.
I am a killer. And I'll kill everyone. Alright, anyways. Thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed, and I will see you in the next one. Goodbye. The Black Jesus, 18.